I'm Laura Nichols downtown at Hy-Vee Hall, where the first day has kicked off for Meals from the Heartland. Thousands of Iowans and people all across the country have come to help fill bags for the hungry. Tune in tonight so I can introduce you to some of those people.